It is now time to create your Camunda 8 account. For simplicity, we will be using the Camunda 8 SaaS offering. This provides the following benefits: quickly and easily sign up for a 30-day free trial, start to design, automate, and monitor your processes instantly, includes a horizontally scalable BPMN workflow engine, collaborative modeling, operations, and analytics, seamlessly integrates with your programming languages and tools. Next, you will learn how to create a Camunda 8 SaaS account and login. Navigate to Camunda 8 SaaS. You can either complete the form and submit it, or sign in using your existing Google or GitHub account. By using Google or GitHub, you will be automatically redirected to the Camunda 8 console. If you create an account by filling out the form, you will receive a confirmation email. Click on the included link to verify your email address and set a password. The Camunda 8 console is available at the following location. You can now log in with the email address and password that you entered in the previous form, or using the Continue with Google or Continue with GitHub buttons. After login, you will then see the Camunda 8 console overview page. This provides access to the management of clusters, diagrams, and forms that you will deploy to Camunda 8. You have now created a Camunda 8 SaaS account and successfully logged in.